Why do birds laugh all the time? Boop-a-doo, ba-ba-doo, the Babadook, dookie-dee-dook, boopie-boo. What? Update. It's so quiet, just like you. No, to be. Get my Bree with me. My bearded dragon. She's cuddled. She's here to keep me from losing my shit. Boom. Just like that. Right up into the game. Whoa. Faithful recreation. Kind of window I slurped out. Right in the head. Right in the head.
This is Sergeant Bram Newman. PSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed. Right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles.
Can I suck them off?
There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegir 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
Oh. Hello. I beat the shit out of his foot, though. Attention to details. This is where I'm being close to you. Okay. I did all that. That's locked.
Okay.
Down there? Is there a door?
Work.
Nothing over there.
Okay.
In the original one, there was both sides. Like, you could go on that side too, some, but... Get in there. That's pretty cool, you don't have to use Kinesis to bring it up there. Yeah, originally you had to keep dragging it with Kinesis. Oh. poopies. Uh-oh. Anomaly detector. Those glowey up thingies. What? Where? God.
Lifting quarantine.
Mr. Isaac.
Kelly and Dean. Yeah.
And your parents. Your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
She did. Would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know.
Something just whispered at me. I gotta go here first. What? It's not opening. Oh, anything else down there? I see something. Nice, there's some shit down there. Oh, the glowey things. Look for the glowies. I don't see any more glowies. What's in here? More glowies? Let's go here. Aha! What the hell's in here? Now that we open that, that door is now opened. Okay. Let us go. Oh, shit. Okay, what else? Didn't they just, like, crawl it? Ew. That's so gross. Nothing else in here? Yeah. This door. Okay, I guess we press a button. Come on. Move on down the road. Can't even go in here. What else is there? The secrets. We must expose the secrets. Out of my way.
What? There was something wrong. Oh my god! He's back, karma. Thank you. That one open. Alright. Scared the crap out of me. With my own notification. Hey, how's it going? Got a little jarred by my own notifications. You ever play any of the Dead Space games?
Isaac, there's no power in this section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Make us whole again.
Make us whole again.
Oh! Oh, that thing. What do I got here? Where? Oh no, my controller! Stop shooting at me! There's one. These things are annoying. Dead. Are they the one-hit kills, right? If you get too close to them? I think so. Mm-hmm. Fucking controller. My controller, welcome to the stream, Evac Karma. Karma. That's what you get. What else you got here? What's this? What? Anything down here? We looking for glowey bits? Glowey bits. Got the monies. We got the money, she. Thing of use. Glowey bits. Let's see what this is. Did I buy all the upgrades? I did buy all the upgrades. Okay. Yeah, that's good. I'm okay with that. Alright, just want to look around. I don't want to miss anything. This is literally the last area of the game. Okay, can't go in there because there's no power. Can't do nothing there. There's no glowy bits here for me to slurp up. So gooey, you can't even run in here. This is set up for failure. I know it is. Well, hello to you. What the hell's that? We gotta go over there. I don't know what that is. It's gross. Ah, look at this. Hiding in plain sight. Three nodes? What? I need a bench. I think they freaking disguise all the stuff in this goop. Three nodes in there. What the hell am I looking at? Oh, I'm good for now. I appreciate it, though. I'm simple. This is just something I enjoy doing after work. You know? I don't got no extra money or anything. I just don't want you wasting your time. I appreciate it, though. Yeah, I could use more stuff. I get that. If I ever do better, where I could just drop down to part-time and just do this full-time, maybe we'll get some more work put into the stream, but... I mean... Yep. So I guess I go in here, huh? No worries, I just, you know... I don't want you wasting your time. I know you're doing what you gotta do for a living, and, you know, the hustle, I respect it, you know. I just don't want you wasting your time on it. I've got nothing extra, man. I live paycheck to paycheck, you know. The little I make on this is just put right back into the stream. If I do, you know, a little more sustainable income on this, yeah, I'll hit you up. I want to put more work into it, but as opposed to right now, I'm sorry.
Warning, main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Give me that. You can stick around on stream if you want. I don't know if you're into gaming, you know, but you're more than welcome to stay. I don't mean to push... I don't mean to sound like I was pushing you away. No. Have you worked with any, like, known streamers? Like, they enlist your help? I'm just curious, what kind of things do you charge? You know? Nah, I don't... Yeah, you know what? I don't want to waste your time. My curiosity, I just, you know. What's all this crap? What is all this crap? Tap. Tap. Alright, so now I gotta figure out where I'm going, what I'm doing. What, I just did that, and then now there's a rattle sound? Alright, let me put this guy right here. So, this... Oh. Goes what? Oh no. Puzzles. I'm just gonna put that guy right here. In my way. Whispers. Whispers. They're talking. Let's clean up this place. Should be like Dead Space, cleanup simulator. Trust, the moment I put these batteries in, something bad's gonna happen. I know horror games. Two batteries. So, what do I hook up? Oh. That might help. Might show me a little bit something. Clearing out the joint. All right. Alright, what else am I missing? I hear clickers. This does whatever that is. So what happens if I pull it out?
Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance.
Okay.
Power restored to central generator. Power restored to west generator.
Now what?
Power restored to east generator.
So it's all the...
Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Oh boy, no.
Done it, Isaac. Power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead.
I heard.
Make us whole.
I heard creatures. I'm just gonna fly around. Anything? Sucks that you take all this ammo to kill those things. And they don't give you anything when you kill them. Oh fuck! Oh no! I got too close to the fan. Grab me. This guy. What? I like how these things react to the light when you... Oh. A lot of these guys in here, huh? Ejected ammo cartridges. Just floating around. Stop it. I don't think there's an achievement for killing all those little bastards. Guess not. I don't know what that was about. good, right?
Exiting zero gravity.
Alright, what do I gotta do now? What? Sure, I kill them all. I gotta buy health items now. Thank you. I need a workbench. Is each area gonna be this fucking rough? Whisper to me. But what are they saying? Dakota. glowy bits. What? Something says something to me. The fire? Why isn't the fire killing this? Saving my good weapons for, like, whatever big boss is coming, you know? So squishy in here. Whoa. Broke the game. I don't think I was supposed to go here. No! Look, I broke the game! I'm not even moving! I broke the fucking game! I need a minute. I gotta put Bree to bed. I broke the fucking game. I broke the fucking game! He broke the game. Gonna have to load it. I broke the game. What the fuck? It let me walk across that. What do you... These are different things. It's randomized. What the fuck? To self, don't walk off the beaten path.
Like that part. Don't walk off the beaten path. Well, that part. Goodbye, dude.
Screen gets all fuzzy. Anything else to across the way? Okay. We've got 44 minutes and then we play Call of Duty. So what can we get up to? Okay. Come on. Oh no, look at all this they're giving me. Boss fight and a save point? Oh no.